I understand.
An important part of good parenting is providing a safe home for your child. I have some safety tips for you to make sure that your family is on the safe side. This episode discusses general rules around the house. Regarding the walls and floors, make sure that the wall paint contains no lead. Repair any cracking or peeling paint immediately. Remove any nails in the walls within the reach of children. Make sure that mirrors and frames are hung securely. And secure carpets to floors and fit them with anti-slip pads. About the doors and windows, install finger pinch guards on doors. Install one-piece door stops, not the ones with rubber tips that could be swallowed. Place doorknob covers on doors and keep unsafe rooms always locked with keys hanging away from children's reach. Stick posters or paint colorful signs on the glass doors in the house so they won't be mistaken for open doors. Have child-proof locks on sliding doors and door stops securing them when they are open. Have window guards installed on upper floor windows. Fix window stops to keep the windows from closing all the way. Secure window blind cords with clothespins or clips. Secure bookshelves and other furniture with wall brackets so they cannot be tipped over. Fix protective padding on corners of furniture pieces that have sharp edges. Fix safety hinges on closet doors to prevent them from closing. Have flat screen TVs mounted securely on the wall and older heavy TVs on a low, stable piece of furniture. Fix stops on all removable drawers to prevent them from falling out, or avoid having high drawer chests altogether. Keep beds away from windows. Fix safety gates at the top and bottom of every stairway. Clear rooms and stairways of tripping hazards, such as loose carpeting and toys. Place a guard on banisters and railings if your child can fit through the rails. Keep the doors of rooms you don't want the children to enter always locked. Cover electric outlets with safety plugs. Have all major electrical appliances grounded. Make longer cords fastened against walls and remove overloaded electrical sockets and electrical wires running under carpets. Install a screen on all working fireplaces, heaters, radiators, and have the chimney cleaned regularly. Keep heaters at least 3 feet or about 1 meter away from beds, curtains. Place a list of emergency phone numbers in every room in the house and save them on your cell phone. Have a fire extinguisher in the kitchen at least and in every room if possible. Have an emergency ladder for the upper floors. Install smoke detectors and check their batteries regularly. Install a carbon monoxide detector if you use natural gas or have an attached garage. Remove any potentially poisonous houseplants. Issue a no smoking rule in your home to protect kids from environmental tobacco smoke and potential fire hazards. When necessary, check your house for lead, radon, asbestos, mercury, mold, and carbon monoxide. If there are guns in the house, place them in a locked cabinet with the key hidden and the ammunition locked separately. Always supervise your child around pets, especially dogs. Wishing you and your family all health and safety.
This video contains general information about medical conditions. The content might not be suitable for everyone and should not be treated as such. Always consult your doctor before using medications. The medical information is provided without any warranties or legal obligations to those who might apply them.